Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Motorola started the soak test for Moto G5 Plus few days ago and provided the first beta update based on Android Oreo 8.1 to some selected MFN users. I already posted a video reviewing all the new features that are present in the new update. In that video, I said that the Attentive Display feature is not working, but I was wrong, and also I did not understand what the feature is all about. So in this video, we will see what is Attentive Display and how it works. So let's start the video. Now first of all, let me take you to the Moto Actions app. And as you can see, there is a new option in the Moto Display section called Attentive Display. Let me turn off this first. So as you can see, an animated demonstration is playing to show how this feature will work. Actually, it's saying the screen won't turn dim or sleep while you are looking at it. Now let's tap on Show Me How to know more. So as you can see, it's intended to detect face, but an error comes up that confused me before. I think it's a bug and may be fixed in next updates. Good news is the Attentive Display feature is working perfectly. Let me show you how. First, let me turn this on. Now let's go to the settings, and in the display section, I am setting the sleep time to 15 seconds so the video will not go long. Now let me bring a stopwatch and start the timer along with turning the screen on. We expect that the display will turn off within 15 seconds. And yeah, first it goes dim and then turn off. Now as the feature says, when you look at the screen, it will not turn off. So let's see. Let me bring my face in front of the screen and see what happens. So yeah, as you can see, it's been more than 30 seconds. Twice the sleep timer and the display is still turned on. And the final note before closing the video, it requires light on the user's face. So when I tried this feature in low lights or no lights, it didn't work. So keep that in mind. And that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Tell me your thoughts about this feature in the comment section. I will explore more features in the future updates. So stay tuned and press the notification bell to get notified. Thanks for watching and goodbye.